Sebastian, look. A triptych here.
Seems as if something's missing.
Revelia! A note. Let's have a look.
Anything helpful in the note?
A rune symbol.
I've been thinking. A keeper lived in that house centuries ago. You said that goblins may be wielding some form of this ancient magic.
I can't be sure, of course, but...
Very well.
True.
Then we'll have to unravel what this all means. Did I mention that, apparently, Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here, in Hogwarts?
You did not. Sounds worth looking.
No idea. Ominous just learned of it. I had no idea our visit to Cian would unfold into all of this. My head's an utter... I'll be in touch. Till then.
Falbatten Castle. After dark, do not tell anyone.
Revelia!
Fortune on the sweets trolley. Are you trying to bankrupt us? Put it on my mother's account, you say. Well, no more. I am cutting you off.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Revelio. Revelio.
Anything to do with the Dark Arts should be avoided. It's too risky.
Anything to do with Salazar Slytherin is worth the risk.
I can't agree.
And I'll not say a word more. I'm sorry.
I won't give up.
What were you and Ominous speaking about?
He's being ridiculous. Apparently Salazar Slytherin had a secret scriptorium here in Hogwarts. Ominous swears it was used for the Dark Arts, so he wants nothing to do with it. I reminded him that Anne needs a cure. This scriptorium could hold the answers we need.
The Dark Arts do pique my interest.
There's more to dark magic than people realize. The Gaunts know this. Better than most. Perhaps I've spoken out of turn. Ominous's family history is personal to him.
I'd like to know more about it, if you wouldn't mind telling me.
Very well. Ominous learned dark magic from his parents. Are you familiar with the Cruciatus Curse?
Crucio, correct? The Cruciatus Curse, also known as the Torture Curse, inflicts excruciating pain on the victim.
Apparently, his parents and older siblings had no qualms about casting it on muggles for sport. Ominous described the sound of the victim's cries as horrific, so the first time he was asked to cast it himself as a child, he couldn't bring himself to do it. As punishment, his family cast it on him. The anguish was so bad that when asked to cast it again, he relented. I have repeatedly assured Ominous that he did what he had to, but he still hasn't forgiven himself.
How horrible. Poor Ominous, he was only a child. He shouldn't blame himself.
After that incident, the rift between Ominous and his family only grew. That is, until I came along. Every moment he isn't at Hogwarts, he's with us in Feldcroft. Ominous trusts me. And more often than not, he winds up listening to me. I'll remind him of that when I follow up about the scriptorium. Watch for my owl. I'll have news soon enough. I'll make Ominous understand. He'll change his mind.
Velio. Revelio.
She's certainly knowledgeable.
Thank you.
that's why she teaches the class.
It's impossible to do all of the homework they give you. I think they do it on purpose.
If you try to study in the library, at least you can be assured of peace and quiet. Madame Scribner sees to that.
I'm not going to lose any more sleep over my potions homework. Brewed myself a sleeping draught just to be sure.
I never thought I'd actually enjoy herbology, but Professor Garlick makes it so interesting. She's forgotten more than I'll ever know about mandrakes.
Revelio!
The only place I'm able to concentrate is in the library.
Revelio!
Ha.
rebellion.